Welcome to this step-by-step tutorial on how to add calculations to the configurable rules in Oracle Financial Consolidation and Closed Cloud. When you run Consolidations, Financial Consolidation and Closed Cloud executes a sequence of standard business rules to calculate the account values for each entity. You can navigate to the Consolidation Process page to view the standard rules. The tabs display the stages of the consolidation process and the rules executed at each stage. You cannot modify the standard rules. However, two groups of configurable rules are provided to which you can add your own calculations. These rules are empty by default, so they are ignored by the consolidation process unless you modify them. To modify the configurable rules, click either After Opening Balance Carry Forward or Final Calculations on any tab to open Calculation Manager. Drill down to the Console category to display the configurable rules. There are three After the Opening Balance Carry Forward rules and three Final Calculations rules. The After Opening Balance Carry Forward rules are executed after the system calculates the opening balance carry forward amount and before the Balance the Balance Sheet rule. The Final Calculations rules are executed after the Balance the Balance Sheet rule is finished. Any calculations you add here should ensure that the balance sheet remains balanced. Note that you can disable the Balance Sheet rule by scenario. In that case, you can use the Final Calculations rule to add your own calculations for validating and balancing the balance sheet. Rules with a local currency suffix affect values for the entity currency member of the currency dimension. Rules with a translated suffix affect the translated values for the parent currency member. Note that the translated rules do not allow you to change how values are translated. Use translation overrides on the translated tab to change how values are translated. Rules with a consolidated suffix affect parent currency values for the elimination member of the consolidation dimension. I'll add a calculation to the After Opening Balance Carry Forward Local Currency rule. To edit a rule, double-click the rule or right-click and select Open. Calculations are defined using SBase calculation script. For the After the Balance Carry Forward Local Currency rule, you can apply your calculations to the entity input or the entity consolidation member of the consolidation dimension, using the provided fix statements. You must place your script within one of the provided fix statements. I want my calculations to apply to the entity input member, so I'll remove the comments from the corresponding fix statement and paste my script commands inside. Let's review the rule. The fix statements specify which members the rule affects for each dimension. You can use the remove command to exclude restricted members for a dimension, such as the journal input and intercompany eliminations members. You cannot include fix statements for the year, scenario, period, or entity dimensions. Users select the values for these dimensions when they run consolidations. The calculations in this rule derive the periodic movement value for the accounts receivable and accounts payable accounts from year-to-date values loaded to the closing balance input member of the movement dimension. You can create your calculations in the script editor or in graphical mode. Select Designer from the drop-down to edit the script in graphical mode. Select Validate from the Actions menu to validate the rule syntax and member names. Your calculations do not become active until you deploy the rule. You do not need to refresh the database after deploying. However, anytime you make changes to the rule, you must redeploy it. I'll open a data form and test the new calculation. I'll enter year-to-date values of $10,000 for January and $15,000 for February to the closing balance input member for accounts receivable. Now I'll consolidate the January and February values. When I consolidate, the after opening balance carry forward rule updates the changes in accounts receivable member with a monthly movement value, which it calculates as the difference between the current period closing balance input value and the opening balance carried forward from the prior period. In this tutorial, you learned how to add calculations to the configurable rules in Oracle Financial Consolidation and Close Cloud. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.